What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be doing a duty boat. So yeah, let's get started. First, on the left, I have a taser. Just a basic taser. Bought it on Amazon for around 20 bucks, I think. It's hard to snap in. Next, I have my handcuffs. Oh, you're wondering why, like, dude, what the hell, are they like that? I put them like this, usually. So they're like that. Just depends on what kind of suspect, how the wrists are, but usually I do it like that, because wrists are pretty big. Keep them in here, right next to my taser. I don't have anything around here, except just having a flashlight. Pretty bright light. Then if we zoom it out, doesn't have stroke or anything on it. Next is my last item. This is my leg holster. Hold on. Get a grip of something. My leg holster. I keep a Nerf Mega in here. Bought it from Toys R Us. The flashlights are known, and then the leg holster is also from Army Surplus. And yeah, next moving on will be my duty vest. Let me put it on real quick. Alright, this is my duty vest. It's gonna be filled with ammo. I haven't really tried it on and stuff here. Alright. Let's put you guys. Alright. Right here, I just have a whole bunch of these bullets. For another gun. Just a little pen right here. I keep three, including this one, of those bullets, since I have this, my leg holster. Right here, I have a little knife. And right here is where I put my phone, but I'm recording with my phone. And up here, just a little, med kit. I'm probably gonna put, like, a pair of latex gloves right here. Anyway, guys, this is I carry. If you like it, please drop a like and subscribe. Hit that notification button. And yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Peace.